You know, even eons can be killed. Is it so unthinkable? There are many stories about fallen eons. Lon the Permanence, Drilla the Beauty, Anna the Order, Tazeront the Propagation, Achivili the Trailblaze. These names were once known all over the universe. Now they've all but disappeared, leaving behind only masterless paths. Currently, there are three ways an eon can perish known to humanity. 1. Paths with overlapping concepts will eventually collide, and the broader path will engulf the narrower one. That's how Anna the Order was assimilated by Shipe the Harmony. 2. In a war between eons, the stronger side will annihilate the weaker one. That's how Tazeront the Propagation fell. Under the guidance of the Hunt, the Cienjo Alliance travels the universe exterminating abominations cultivated by the Abundance. So, the Cienjo too are engaged in this process. As far as I know, the predecessors of the Alliance were the Elixir Seekers. They searched for Yausher and longed for the blessing of immortality. When they eventually found the Eon, they received a blessing that did indeed prevent death, the Ambrosial Arbor. But immortality turned out to be a curse for the Cienjo. That's when the Hunt appeared, firing an arrow and felling the Ambrosial Arbor. Ever since, the Alliance has followed the Hunt in pursuit of Yausha, erasing the curse of immortality from the universe along the way. What do you think? Fascinating stories, no? They're the kind of stories that folks on the straight and narrow would never tell you. Hold on. Any minute now. It's begun. Let's go, Blady. Two more places to visit.
Did Kafka escape? How are we gonna explain this to the Master Diviner?
If what she said is true, we won't have to explain anything.
Hey, did she brainwash you? Isn't this the dead tree Ching Chue showed us earlier? How did it grow all of a sudden?
Amazing. Absolutely amazing. Even the long-lived might not witness something like this in their lifetime. I'm so lucky.
Such extraordinary energy. It's the Stellaron.
Mr. Yang, do you mean the Stellaron is making the Ambrosial Arbor grow?
Yes, the Stellaron the Cloud Knights are searching for must be causing this anomaly.